What a year for the Bloomsburg University football team, finishing the 2017 season with a record of 7-4. And you yourself had a contribution against Westchester with that one solo tackle.
Yeah, and the Huskies have had 9 all-conference players, and they're really more dominant than
How many times are we going to tell you? Certainly, they're going to shift their focus to
next season, where you have possibly more all-conference players, either from recruits or returning players. So it really could be anyone's guess of who that's going to be.
Name.
Hey, who's the new guy?
Oh, it's Roongo.
Roongo?
The big stuffed animal.
Not really sure where this Roongo guy came from, but he is really impressing a lot of people.
Oh, this is the guy I was telling you about, Roongo.
We're getting a lot of buzz about this Roongo player.
Yeah, he ran a 14.
He ran a 4.240?
Guy's a freak.
Are you attracted to him?
Obviously. Do you think he runs with 4 legs or 2?
I think he runs with 2.
With the first pick of the 2018 NCAA Division II mascot draft, the Huskies select Roongo.
Watch and follow your favorite BU athletics on BUHuskies.com.
Have you ever met before?
Because the next Husky sensation may not be Roongo the Huskies.